What's up, guys? Back with another one. I'm Ryan, my man George.
What's poppin', guys? How you living?
Las Vegas coming back at you with another unbiased
real reaction. Shout out to our free thinkers.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Raggle! Is that appropriate for me to use raggle? Sorry. Oh. In the last video, we, Lady Leshurr used raggle. You know what I mean? And I just wanted to play around with it. I'm trying to get my UK slang up, so. Shout out to our UK subs, man. We're gonna get back to Lady Leshurr here. She's just dropped the joint, new freezer. I think I heard the Rich the Kid song in the freezer. We heard that.
Yeah, so featuring Kendrick,
I don't know if she's using that beat. Obviously, it's the same song, and it's saying it's a freestyle here, so I'm assuming that's going to be the beat. We want to get back to UK. We want to get back to Lady Leshurr because we were very impressed with her freestyle before. If you haven't checked out that Lady Leshurr freestyle on our
Please
channel,
do.
Check that one out. Let's get into it. Lady Leshurr in the freezer.
She come out the freezer.
I've been moving way too cold.
Literally.
They need a new freezer. New year, got a new flow. It's a new leash. But you need to watch your tone. Yeah. Who's this new age? You were getting a cold pizza when you hit.
Oh, I think her name is pronounced Leisha.
Mm-hmm.
I fucked that
Leisha.
Up.
Leisha.
I fucked that up. So not.
Yeah.
Sorry about that. I think Leisha.
Yeah, I'm becoming a new leader. Put me to the side, no side, no Caesar. I'm a vocal villain, but rappers are you Caesar. I got the animal flow, the zookeeper. Who's deeper? Over the top, who's realer? Because I'm a mom, cousin, mother, Teresa. Take over the continent, what no visa.
You're
Alan Shearer. Tell a girl, show. Shut up. Bible, give her that book, never got a more short.
Yo, she's just ill.
Yeah, she is, dude.
She's ill. I'm mad that we had to kind of like find her.
On our own.
We can't see all the comments, but usually when you would think
somebody
that somebody like this, this would have been overwhelming in the comments. And that one thing we can confirm is that she was not overwhelming in the comments.
Yeah.
When we went back and looked at some of the other UK vids, we saw Retch 32, which we like, 32, excuse me.
Yeah.
Some Avelino and some Akala.
Yeah.
Those were the guys that were dominating the comment section, not her. And y'all should have been pushing this girl.
Yeah, because she...
Y'all bugger.
Dude.
Shout out to UK, but y'all bugger for not pushing because she is fire.
Yeah, she is, dude.
Her flow is crazy. She's just really fun to listen
to.
I have fun
She's
listening
entertaining.
To
she gives you a show.
Yes.
You can see it.
Yep, absolutely. Shout out to Lady Leshurr. Lady Leshurr.
And I think she could transition.
Dude,
she can.
I know she's making money in the UK.
I know she can.
We're not saying she needs to transition or needs to come to appeal to Americans, because some of you guys get like offended and shit. That's a compliment. We're saying she's dope and she can be an international success, including America, because I don't know, she may be internationally successful now, but including America.
Yeah.
I think she could definitely do her thing, man. So I'm looking forward to see what she does. Let's get back to it.
She got her own gear and shit too, so she's probably doing
I'm sure she's doing well, but you know, it'd be nice to see her over here and get some recognition, man, because this is, you know, this is the Mecca.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? We're UK, but this is the Mecca for this hip hop shit. So we want to see her on over America because she's dope.
I'm dominating. It's not me that you wanna hate, kid. Wolf, crop them populating. Leave them discombobulated. So don't pretend you can't see me. When I pull up on you like BB, you're like, what you saying? No, really. You're like, oh no, I didn't mean it. Stop scattering, get thrown back at y'all panicking. This fish there might just get a battery savage. Deliver the box, no packaging. You will get dressed real quick, no mannequin. I've been moving way too cold. They need a new freezer.
I'm gonna get dressed.
Yeah, I know, no
mannequin. I'm gonna let her slide where you will get dressed real quick. No
mannequin.
I'm gonna let you slide, Lady Leshurr. Because we fuck with you. What about that line? I know. We gotta keep it real. We keep it real on this channel always. But her flow and how she's coming
she's
in.
She's so charismatic, too.
Charismatic, yeah, absolutely.
Dude.
Absolutely.
Queen of the manor. You don't want no smoke or no grubber. They won't find nobody but us under the lights. We can't stand up. Don't forget bad in the Louis bandana. Cause all of it lean it, Joe Santana. Come touch this MC kit with a hammer. I designed that Dolce & Gabbana. And I'm giving them punchlines. Wanna hold hands, but it's not a romance. I will erase her. She will get rubber, it's not a slow dance. Already gave you a chance. Fast girl, slow down, do it in quick. I'ma stay humble, listen my DNA. But then the woman to turn into Kendrick. Cause I said,
I just think she has the full package when it comes to that. She's got bars, she's got flow, she's got that. I like that reggae type of sound.
I
think
that
always captivates me. I think it always really sounds really good. But she's got the full package, dude. To me,
I would love, if I was a shitty producer, I would love her, cause she just brings. I feel like she can bring any beat alive. She really can. Like her, how dynamic she is, how she approaches it. Give her a visual so you can see the facial expressions, like new freezer.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying? All that shit that she throws in there. She just brings anything to life. No, don't get me wrong, I actually like this beat, though. But she's taking this beat to another level with how she's approaching it. You know what I mean? And I don't think we've noticed a curse word.
Yeah, that's true.
Has she cursed in this?
Doesn't seem like it.
This is clean. So, I mean, what that tells me, man, is, you know, she's dope. She doesn't have to have profanity-laced lyricism in order to keep you captivated. Because I don't see anything. So that's dope. Not to say that we need that to be clean or that we prefer that, but it's cool that it's refreshing and cool to see someone that can rip it and keep you entertained and captivated without having to do that, without having to use profanity. So I think that's dope.
Yeah, and I really like that line that she had. What did she say? I'm gonna stay humble. It's in my DNA, but they want me to turn into a Kendrick, right? That's cool. Humble DNA to Kendrick Lamar song. Dope. Yep. I thought that was cool.
Yeah,
that
man.
Was really cool.
So that was hard. All right, let's get back to it. Hold up, wait. Yeah, this brand new wrist watch. Big racks. Yeah. You can even see it go tick-tock. I can be who I wanna be. Don't know what could be old school like wannabes. No, we don't get along. Don't make it astrology. Got my money up, living like I won a lottery. And they know they owe me apologies. Yeah. Hold on, man. What you know about wallabies? Man?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. We don't know these things. Y'all rock with wallabies? In the UK? I didn't know they did wallabies over there, man. Yeah, that's old school. That's 90s New York.
Yeah,
Wu-Tang, Cream Wallows. That's New York. I like that, though. That really, you get brownie points on this channel for even mentioning wallabies. And they know they owe me apologies. Every day they want free me. I gotta be kidding, honestly. What a cheat. Cause my body be sitting on my feet. Rubbery. Everybody knows I got the vice. Spot that. And if somebody drops, I'm a truck star that. Never get past thrown like a boss that. I love me a girl. That's young time. I'm moving way too cold. Hey. They need a new freeze. Got a new flow. Yeah. It's a new leash. When you hit that bitch, you're gonna need a new speaker. Chase. Yeah, we ended right there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Shout out to Leshurr. That was dope, man. No freestyle.
Yeah.
She killed that, rolled the hell out of that beat. Just flow, performed on that, just like she did in the freestyle prior to this when she rapped over that Rolling Peace beat. It was just a performance, man. The only thing I'd like to see from her is I want to see what she can do lyrically, because if we're putting on our Las Vegas caps when it comes to lyricism, you know, there's a lot to be desired there, but we're letting that kind of fall by the wayside because we understand that this is just a freestyle and she's having fun.
Yeah.
But I'm looking to see what she can do in terms of layering in her lyricism and intricacies. I want to see how good she is as a lyricist. But as far as like a flow. Delivery, cadence, performance.
Yeah.
A+.
Check. Yeah.
Well, we need to see where she's at lyrically just to, you know, just that's because what we like. We really appreciate good lyricism as well. So, but that was a thumbs up, man.
Yeah, man.
Shout out to Lady Leshurr, man.
No. You covered it. That's dope. Man. She's dope, man. She's
all
dope.
Right. So that's the end of the video, guys. If you enjoyed it, please hit the like button. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. Las Vegas, George Ryan.
We out.